Like, I thought this was going to be the most difficult thing I ever had to do. But when I saw you walking down that aisle, I realized how simple it was.
You were the woman that I wanted to dance all my dances with.
I love you.
What does she have to think about? I love her. I love her.
Any surprises that come our way, I'm sorry.
You still want that baby?
It's okay, because I will always love you. You are the person I was meant to spend the rest of my life with.
Chandler, she wants you for the rest of her life. We look at you and we see you together, and it just... It fits, you know? And you just know it's gonna last forever.
Hi, I'm Ross's little sister.
I'm the last man on Earth.
Hi, Chandler.
Would you go out with me?
Oh, my God. When we're 40, if neither of us are married, what do you say you and I get together and have one?
Never gonna get married.
Who wouldn't want you?
You're not gonna end up alone.
Of course I am.
You are one of my favorite people. And the most beautiful woman I've ever known in real life.
I think you're great. I think you're sweet and you're smart. And I love you.
Yeah, it was great. You should be a chef.
Okay.
We're the most beautiful woman in the room tonight.
But you are totally different.
In a bad way?
No, honey, in a wonderful way.
You should be with me.
I've known them separately and I've known them together.
Hi, Monica.
And to know them as a couple is to know that you are truly in the presence of love. So I would like to raise my glass to Monica and Chandler. I can think of no two people better prepared for the journey. Chandler, for so long I...
You okay?
I wondered if I would ever find my prince.
Am I so hard to live with? Is this why you don't have a boyfriend?
No.
My soulmate. Then 3 years ago, at another wedding, I turned to a friend for comfort. Instead, I found everything that I'd ever been looking for my whole life. And now, here we are, with our future before us. And I only want to spend it with you. I don't care if he is the most perfect guy in the world. It's not you. My prince, my soulmate, my friend.
I'm gonna ask Monica to marry me.
We're getting a baby!
You had your chance with her. You had your chance and you blew it. And this is my chance and I'm not going to blow it because we are meant for each other.
He's my drowning moron.
You opened all the presents without me? I thought we were supposed to do that together.
You kissed another woman?
Call it even.
Okay.
I love you, Monica.
I love you too, Chandler.